analysis.
You should chuckle. You do radio calls sometimes.
Yes, I like do.
Should work in the count. That was real. The following may not be. It is the Ohio State, the not Ohio State radio call from that dramatic play. The rest is history. Wow. The rest is history. I don't think they came back.
I don't think they did either. Even though it was only the not Ohio State network, I do think we need to give a little shout out to Grant Haley, not a worthless scrum, even though he didn't have the name on the back of his jersey.
Yeah.
None of those deserves
players
the credit.
Well, no matter what those not Ohio State guys say. That was a great game Saturday night. This is an okay game that we play. These are statements. If you disagree, you hit that button. All right?
Okay.
Only if you disagree. Here's my first statement. Ohio State is...
I agree with my man, Schick.
Yeah!
The iPad and the phone is where all my reading material is, and it comes with me in the bathroom.
Okay, here's the thing. Newspapers and magazines, never put up to your face afterwards.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I think we can move on.
You can go where you want to go, but when I go, I have my reading material.
It's a guy thing.
It's a guy thing.
All right. Two unbeaten.
'Cause so fast. Oh, let's go.
We should have shown that three more times. Matt Schick, Charles Arbuckle, Elika Sadeghi, PJ Fleck going to join us last week. Getting a lot of traction and love from you guys for the fake radio calls. Last week it was NC State Clemson. What is it this week? You can get
The Wire was incredibly impressive. Their win, Florida State is becoming more impressive. And even in their loss to Clemson, looked really, really good. It's the most quality loss out
there. Best loss out there. Yeah. Best loss out there. And you've got Washington.
I'll just say this. Washington is impressive. I don't think we...
All right. And flip-flop. All right. So the same five teams. Louisville at five. Did you want to put them four? Did you want to put them six because they have a loss?
This is right.
Utah team as well. Louisville's going to bump down.
I just like the fact that they were able to beat Stanford and Oregon the way they did and decisively. But, you know, it's fluid.
But Stanford and Oregon are not the Stanford and Oregon.
At that time, that's where we had them.
All right, Louisville, the one loss team you have here in the top five. Focus on the other four teams here. Mm-hmm. Which of those four teams is going to lose next?
I think Michigan right now is sitting.
They'll go to Ohio State.
I get that. But Alabama has to play Auburn and LSU, and I think they're a much tougher team. It's a toss-up here. I could go either way.
I think Auburn's resume thus far better prepares them for those challenges than what Michigan has faced thus far. No offense to your alma mater, Colorado.
How dare you? It's a great win.
But they spent many of their weeks at home, not on the road.
And they'll be in the state this week.
Yep.
Yeah. It's Michigan State, their only road game at Rutgers. All right, so just because you're in the top four to that long dissertation there from Mike Leach on the captain's choices and the Arizona State stuff and the Mike Cubbies. Like or dislike Mike on UConn or Flicked, FL for Florida, CT for Connecticut. Like or dislike creating rivalries?
I don't like this at all.
Like
this. You can't create.
The game. They didn't want to play it at that point. Jim McElwain, of course, took issue with that. The game eventually got rescheduled. But we sometimes have some public airings on Twitter. We do have that time to respond to viewer tweets. We do this every week. We like it. Sometimes we don't like the tweets, but we do like getting to respond to them. Yeah. Bach, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. Ryan, our producer, will read your tweet. You can respond. Look right in the
camera. Good offense. I think you got a conference that you like, and you're just trying to pick somebody. I don't like that.
Brings numbers to a Twitter fight.
Yeah.
All right. Elika, your tweet.
Oh, Joe.
And you had the Penn State player who returned the kick. You had him.
I had him on the show. I am the epitome of good sportsmanship and maturity.
You can be snarky, though. I like the snarkiness with class. That was good.
Try to keep it classy. You can be snarky with class.
Well, I like that. That was good. I need to learn how to do that.
Twice she's on the show. All right, apparently I